Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. In the 2016 girls basketball season, Catonsville Comets went 26-2, won their first ever state championship. They won the 4A title, beating the defending champion, Walt Whitman from Montgomery County. But before then, to get there, they had to beat North Point, which won the championship a few years earlier and one of the best teams in the D.C. area. And before then, Catonsville had to go to Howard and knock off the Howard County champion Lions. And they got past a very tough Bel Air team in the region semifinals. And, you know, the stars aligned for Mike Mohler, who's in his 22nd year as Comets coach. And he's our 2016-17 Varsity Sports Network Girls Basketball Co-Coach of the Year. And Mike, I guess, you know, you've been at it for a while. And I guess the stars aligned this year for you guys. I mean, let's talk about the great run, and especially after that Newtown loss, because I know that we've talked, you know, about that loss, and you kind of said, you know what, I lost that game for the girls. And it seemed like something from that point on galvanized not only you but also those young ladies.
Well, the great thing about young kids is they forget things easier than I do.
Mm-hmm.
And again, I know everybody likes to point to the Newtown game, but I still go back to Christmas.
Mm-hmm.
When we were down 16 in the middle of the second half to Anacostia in the Title IX tournament, mm-hmm. and came back and tied the game and won it in overtime. And I go back to that game,
mm-hmm.
and say, you know, our kids had the opportunity to pack it in. You know, we're 45 minutes from home. It's over the Christmas holidays. It's in the middle of the day.
Mm-hmm.
And they, it would just as easy as said, that's it, coach. Time for us to have a little vacation. And they didn't. And to me, I said to myself, as I drove home, mm-hmm. as my wife was driving me home,
mm-hmm.
you know, I said, this team is going to be something special.
Mm-hmm.
And they're resilient. And their resiliency showed all year. And the Newtown game, it hurt. It still hurts, but you know, we chose to look forward. And you're right in your assessment of who we had to play. It was like the baton death march there.
Mm-hmm.
My God, it was like, who are we playing? Who mm-hmm. are we playing? And I really feel like the kids that we earned this.
Mm-hmm.
This wasn't anything that was given to us.
Mm-hmm.
We earned it.
What makes this team special, Mike? You've had so many great teams over the years, teams that have won county championships, teams that have gotten. But what certain intangibles made this team just a historic team? I mean, you guys have never won a state championship. I mean, first Baltimore County team to win a 4A championship, I think, in almost 30 years.
It's never been done at Catonsville.
Mm-hmm.
And it's been since 1996 that any team
mm-hmm.
has won. Matter of fact, that team, that was my daughter's lacrosse team, was mm-hmm. the last state championship team of any kind
mm-hmm.
at Catonsville. So mm-hmm. we've had a bit of a drought. This team, every kid knew their role,
mm-hmm.
accepted their role,
mm-hmm.
and then some.
Mm-hmm.
You know, everybody knows Jasmine's a five-star player.
Mm-hmm.
Jen Gass is a Division I player
mm-hmm.
who does a bit of everything. Jamila Barrett's a great defensive guard, great rebounder, but also can hurt you offensively, given enough chances.
Mm-hmm.
Gabby Douglas, you know, understands her role as the point guard.
And she did as a sophomore.
And I sometimes forget that
mm-hmm.
she is a sophomore,
mm-hmm.
and she was only a sophomore. And as I looked at the turnovers from the stat sheets of the two games, I think she only had, like, total of the two games, like five turnovers as a sophomore, and hit some incredibly big shots. I mean, big threes. And I specifically remember sitting going, mm-hmm. we don't need this one. We don't need this one. And,
mm-hmm.
you know, she's firing it up, and boom, it goes through. I'm like, well, you know, maybe we did need that one. And then Stasia, who I'm so happy for the really to see some emotion come
mm-hmm.
out in Stasia,
mm-hmm.
who has so much ability, and hopefully now that just puts her on track to say, you know, I can really do this.
Mm-hmm.
And so it was just you know, that plus a great bench of kids who, again, understood their role. Mm-hmm. You know, they knew what their job was, and they filled in more than admirably.
Yeah. What is this journey? I mean, I know you're still a little bit on cloud nine, but have you kind of sat back and just, what's this whole thing meant to you? Because you've been at it for a while. We were just sitting here talking before we started shooting, and, you know, you've been at this
A long time. And you always say it, and it's easy to say how hard it is. I mean, everything has to go right. Everything. Mm-hmm. And again, for our march to it, mm-hmm. when you've got to go through Howard and North Point and then Walt Whitman, mm-hmm. the defending champ with arguably one of the best guards in the whole state. You know, we earned it. And mm-hmm. I think that's what really feels so much better. It wasn't, we never had a cakewalk at any step. And you're right. I hope the feeling doesn't leave me for a long time. Mm-hmm. I know it hasn't. I know our kids are still on cloud nine. I know we've been invited to Annapolis. We've been invited out to the county executive, mm-hmm. and our county councilman invited mm-hmm. us out to recognize us. And it's just a great spirit that's going on in the mm-hmm. school. And you're right. I'm going to hold on to this for a long time.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. No. 22 years at Catonsville, Mike Mohler has won 479 games, lost only 122. That's a good winning percentage, Coach. This year to remember, 26-2, Class 4A state champions, number 3 team in the varsity sports final top 20. And for that, Mike Mohler is our 2016-17 Varsity Sports Network Girls Basketball Co-Coach of the Year. Congratulations, Coach.
Oh, thank you, and thank you for the honor. And like any coach would say, the honor really goes, it's to the kids. Mm-hmm. And I say it, but I honestly believe it. Mm-hmm. You know, players win championships, coaches only lose them. And I had a great group of kids, and this is really for them. You know, it's my honor, but mm-hmm. it's because of them.
All right, great. Thanks, Coach. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney.